I play River Cartwright, who is a spy in MI5 who makes a horrendous mistake like all the other slow horses and ends up at Slough House under the tutelage of Jackson Lamb, who Gary plays. And that's what the series follows. It's a sort of work-based drama in the world of espionage, essentially.